Yeah, Abu Khadija now. So Abu Khadija and Shamsi, obviously the Madakhila, they got their own stance. Abdulrahman Hassan has his own stance. And Knowledge North has not absolute joke. His argument is different. His argument is this, and as you see, he's gonna also slander and dishonor the companions according to his own criteria and definition. So it's just honestly it's an absolute nightmare for these Salafis. How could honestly anyone that ascribes to this pseudo Salafi rubbish, I don't know how they keep their sanity. I don't, honestly, I would lose my mind within the first day.